Right now I have come at Mosaic Canyon trail. I would take some 10-15 minutes walk to really check what that canyon is about, but today it's an extremely hot weather. I'm really, one thing I'm at this point very doubtful is, it was showing 118 degree Fahrenheit when I was 2.5 miles away on this rough route, but it was very much rough terrain to drive all the way here. But right now my vehicle reads the weather as 135 degree Fahrenheit. Probably this is the highest ever recorded at this point or in the Death Valley National Park. So this is very much bothering to me, because I'm all alone and I'm taken 2.5 miles in unpaved road, so it is too troubling for me to reach any service points or call someone, because there is no network in any of this area. So still I have come from a very, very long distance, 300 miles away. So I'll be very interested to go and check this place. So, lock my car. So this is how it might look once I enter the Mosaic Canyon. So it is telling that I will have to walk at least 1.7 miles. That is like 3 kilometers of walk. I'm not sure if I should take this route. So the end of first narrow is only 0.5 each way. The classic 2.2 miles or 3.2 kilometer each way is a don't miss. So that's what it tells, like easy to moderate. Difficulty is that I will take 1000 feet gain. So this is what it reads, that extreme heat danger, walking after 10 am not recommended. But right now I have come to this place at 2 pm on my car. It read that the weather at this point on my car, it was reading at 135 Fahrenheit. I'll again recheck once when I'm heading through, but since it was written 1.7 mile trek or trail, I feel that I can take that risk with a cap on. I have 1 liter of bottle in my car in case of extreme danger. So I'll stop my recording here. Like I'll be taking this walk. So what you see here, because my mobile is not recording really well, like at certain points it gives me a warning that it's extreme hot, that it dismisses itself. So that is one difficulty for me, because I don't know if my phone starts working because it's extremely hot, around 50 or 52 degrees centigrade outside. So which is why I think I should stop and keep it in my pocket for a while until it cools down. And other thing is that its battery is extremely low because I've been recording at an extreme hot weather. So it is at 10 or 12 degree battery is left out, so I really need to record this before I charge it for a long time on my car. So I'll stop for now.